Hello everyone, welcome back to Tetanol Plays Borderlands. This isn't Borderlands. This is Breath of the Wild. Welcome back. So today we will be taking on the beast Baruta. Did I say that right? Baruta? Baruta, yeah, okay. Alright, let's go ahead and do that. Means I need to equip the Zora armor, which is already equipped. Let's do this. First part of this is I have to move up the waterfall to go fight the shock arrow Lionel. I think the easiest way to do that is just to go this way. Where's that waterfall? I thought there was a waterfall here. Am I mistaken? Where's the waterfall at? There it is. Okay, I am making some progress. I'm afraid to boost because I might, you know, die. I think I can make it across here. It doesn't seem impossible. What I should have done is use cryonics, though. In all honesty, I should have used cryonics. Picture of a red tusk boar. Let's get it. What else do I need pictures of? The lane shroom's already done. Oh yeah, it's gonna charge me, isn't it? I really should switch my weapon to something that I don't care about as much. Oh, cricket. Too slow. Interesting. That damaged my axe just by doing that, huh? Okay. That didn't kill it. Amazing. Has a lot of dexterity. I thought I saw something. That was just my arrow. Let's see if I can get a picture of a cricket now. No? Alright. No worries. Not in that big of a rush to get one anyways. Let me just scroll over here, make sure that you can actually hear me talking. Looks like you can. And here's how this works. You get close. Don't take too long to get too close. And then you hit the dash button. Oh no, you just swim upward. Nice. Part one done. I need to get even further up. Which way am I supposed to go? I think I need to climb one. Oh, I should have taken that, whatever it was. Hey, there's a duck. And some bass. It didn't get it. It still didn't get it. There we go. Or Right-chested duck. That didn't work. That time it did. What else do I have in here? Nothing else? Perfect. Get nice and close. Up the waterfall we go. I love how this takes no stamina to do. Is that a puzzle over there? Got it. I think I can even actually catch this. Yeah, I got it. Nice. Yeah, I think this is a puzzle over here. I could be wrong, though. I might be wrong. Could get some more animals to eat. Let's see if there's anything in the water. Nothing, huh? What about like this? Nothing. Okay. Some bass. It's good to eat. Oh, okay. I'm gonna head back. Go to where I'm kind of supposed to be going. So that running technique I was doing earlier, it is for situations like this. Or you want to run, but you also don't want to alert the enemies around you. If you use the whistle, it immediately alerts them at the time. Oh, you did not hear me. Ooh, but I could take a picture of that. Nice. It may have actually heard me. I wonder if I can get a sneak attack on this thing. Oh, that's not good. Be still. Be very still. Gotcha. Need to zoom out. What else is over there? Looks like there's a pretty decent spear. Oh no, it's just a decent shield. Ooh, that could be very good. This thing's pretty much dead. Can't get rid of the traveler sword because it's a quest item. Maybe this one. Get rid of this one. That other one. just climb up here and not be targeted? Soldier's broadsword, nice. Alright, I need to get out of here. Otherwise I'm gonna get spotted. Ooh, arrows. Good thing I came back. I'm not missing a shrine on my way here, am I? Doesn't look like it. I like this much better. It's so much easier to do this than it is to whistle run. Real quick, I'm gonna save, because this thing is gonna wreck me the first time I fight it. My plan right now is to arrows if I have, which I don't, and I can't use my shock ones. That's gonna kind of suck. But I can use things like stasis on it and bombs. Shield is alright. My weapon, maybe I'll start with a frost spear so I can freeze it up. I don't see it yet. It should be very obvious that it's here. Is that it up there? No. Maybe it doesn't come out until I start picking here. Afraid. There it is. You had to get close enough. Oh, it gets to immediately spot you. Fun. It already knows I'm here. Oh, lovely. Can you get up? Can you get frozen? Oh, that's really bad. I'm gonna get hurt. This should do. Just keep doing this. What? I hit you in the face. No, I thought face meant you automatically get critted. Well, that sucks. Okay, I can do this. I can do this. Maybe I should try parrying. Obviously, this weapon not good for parrying. I could always just grab the shock arrows too and leave. Like, check this out. I have this, and a sneaky elixir. Yeah, I think I'll sneak around. You can technically get all the arrows from sneaking. Okay, Link. Just grab the thing. I do wish I was better at fighting Lionels. I need to work on that. Maybe I'll do some off-camera grinding for that. Because you guys don't need to see me die that many times. Yeah, I have enough now. Arrows up there. I do want to fight him one more time. And this time I will put on proper armor so that maybe a hit doesn't kill me. Don't bet your own risk. Cool. Alright, fighting a Lionel. I think you can parry them. Ooh, I could also land on them too. Or not. He's gonna see me coming. Wonder if this'll work. Harder to kill. Whoops. That. Yeah, I knew that was coming. Just need hearts. I'm not fighting it. It's just way out of my league right now. Continue on with the game, shall we?